future shall be able to separate us from the love of God which is in Christ Jesus our Lord.
Amen.